These are called mushroom. The scientific name is Agaricus, example of kingdom fungi. Now next, kingdom plantae. The characteristics: chlorophyllous, multicellular, eukaryotic, having cell wall and having embryotic development. Chlorophyllous means they have chlorophyll. Okay, examples: apple, sunflower, etc. All right, come on to next. Kingdom Animalia. Non-chlorophyllous, multicellular, eukaryotic and no cell wall. Example: hydra, earthworm, man, etc. Okay, so this is all about Morgulus and Scott's classification. Now what is your homework? Describe H. Whittaker's five kingdom classification in detail. So how you will describe it? Make a main heading of H. Whittaker's classification and then write some side headings. For example, introduction. First you will write the introduction, in which year he gave this classification. Then one by one you will write the names of all the kingdoms, and one by one you will describe them, the characteristics of the organisms, what are given in the book and what you have seen in the video. In the same way, second question: describe Morgulus and Scott's five kingdom classification in detail. Question number 3: define following with example heterotrophic organisms, unicellular organism, multicellular organism. Question number 4: how the organisms were classified into two kingdoms previously? Describe. Okay, so first classification, that was two kingdom. On which basis they are? Give reasons. Fungi have cell wall but not included in kingdom plantae. Why? You will tell the reason. Number 2: only all organisms of kingdom plantae are not heterotrophic. If they are not heterotrophic, so what are they? What they do? Give the reason and then fill in the blanks. Okay, so read the chapter thoroughly, solve these questions in your notebook, and also come on to page number 71 and 72. Solve the blanks, true false and MCQs within the book after reading the chapter or after watching the videos. Jazakallahu khairan.